Unforgettable.
Espérate. No sé qué está haciendo aquí, pero la última vez que chequeé,
cállense.
La última vez que chequeé, solamente hay un vencedor aquí. And with that, we have the WWE Hall of Famer, Howard Finkel. Now, I'm sure there's a lot of people out there that respect you, but shut up. But I want to just let you know of one thing. I want to let you know of one thing. This isn't 1990 anymore. This is 2011, which means that you're no longer relevant. Besides, there is only one person. Shut up! There is only one person here worthy of announcing my name, and that, of course, is myself. So if you want to get that hairless cap of yours and just go over to the corner while I do my job, we can get this show on the road, can we? Y con eso dicho, aquí les presento a la cara y la voz de la WWE. Yo soy Ricardo Rodriguez.
Now that is how to ring announce.
What a jerk. What are you talking about? He just interrupted the thing.
His opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 250 pounds, Leoki.
That's how you do a ring announcement right there. That's how you do it, Ricardo. And I think, Mr. Rodriguez, that man right there, Leoki, is going to show you how to have a match. Leoki is one of the blue chippers, one of the standouts here in FCW. Ricardo might have just wrote a check his butt can't cash, running his mouth like he always does.
Just look at Leoki's. It's just the presence that this man carries with him. It's just superstar written all over him. Not my word, one of these days, his face will be hanging here in FCW, one of these banners, and one of these days, that man will be a champion in the WWE.
Leoki, I gotta say, has been impressing FCW and WWE officials left and right. What a prospect this young man is, and he's just a couple of months out of his rookie year. This man's only been competing for about 14, 15 months here in FCW, and already he's just really kicked the door down, impressed everybody.
But you have to remember, Matt, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but you have to remember his family lineage. I mean, he comes from a long line of competitors, and so it's ingrained into him. He's just born with, I hate to say that term, it's in his blood, but it is. So he's going to have a head start and anybody else that started at the same time as him.
Covered by Leoki under Ricardo, who kicks out, and Ricardo almost got pinned once again. I don't want to take away from the in-ring skills of Ricardo Rodriguez. I don't like the guy.
Very talented.
You cannot discount the fact Ricardo, Ricardo very savvy, and what a maneuver, moving out of the way of that elbow drop. Probably saved Ricardo's hide right there. And a kick out of nowhere, right to the jaw on Leoki.
Did you see the eyes, the spite in the eyes of Howard Finkel?
No, wow! I did see the spite in the eyes, and the eyes of Leoki might
kick
be glazed over.
Wow.
Hook of the leg, Ricardo does not get the job done, but I think he stopped Leoki right in his tracks.
Don't ever underestimate Ricardo Rodriguez. This man is an incredibly skilled competitor. You know, everybody looks at his silly face and the way he dresses. No, I mean, he's got one of those faces you never get fed up with slapping, hasn't he?
Absolutely.
But he's a very skilled young man.
Leoki just kicks out right there. And Ricardo is hanging out with former WWE champion Alberto Del Rio on
exactly.
a daily basis.
Daily
I mean, this
basis.
Guy trains with Alberto. Ricardo drives Alberto around.
Who do you think, when Alberto Del Rio trains daily, not only in the gymnasium, but also in the ring, who do you think he trains with?
It's Ricardo.
It's Ricardo, because he's the only person that he speaks to. So Ricardo's going to get all that knowledge just drummed into him. We can't help but be good.
Testament to the in-ring ability right now of Ricardo that he's got Leoki literally on the ropes.
Very partial to his ring attire. I wished I could get away with something like that.
Neck breaker, and Ricardo hooks the leg right now. Leoki rolls his shoulder up.
There was a mistake by Ricardo, though. You can't possibly pin a man of the stature of Leoki by just lazily draping over you. I mean, he should know better than that. I'm sure Alberto Del Rio wouldn't have possibly tried to cover Leoki like that.
Jawbuster from Leoki, and Ricardo Rodriguez got his mouth shut in a hurry right there, which I'm sure pleased Howard Finkel, but Ricardo responds with a drop kick and takes Leaki right down. Ricardo going for a cover here.
Like a little ferret, isn't he?
He is.
Like a little
he's
ferret
just got,
all over
he's
the
got
place.
A little rodent-like maneuverability.
Like a ferret down a rat hole, he is. Oof, off.
Can't argue with you on that point. Ricardo and Leaki both fighting for prestige here at FCW, and you see the banner surrounding the ring right now of past Florida heavyweight champions. That's what it's all about. Every time you step in the ring here at FCW, it's an opportunity to climb the ladder. Leaki looks like he might be going for the Samoan drop. No, not gonna happen. Ricardo floats back down. Leaki reverses baseball slide from Ricardo. Oh man, what a shot right to the face. Ricardo up. Ducks underneath that shot. Oh, Leaki just floored Ricardo. Leaki setting up right now. Ricardo taking a lot of punishment. Knee lift.
Very reminiscent of Mr. Wrestling 2 there.
Well, Leaki taking a lot of time right now, and I don't agree with that. He hit that knee lift and took what could be too much time, trying to get another Samoan drop. Ricardo holds on to the ropes. Oh, Ricardo thrown to the, almost to the outside. Shoulder block, Ricardo. Looks like he's going for a sunset flip. No, floats all the way over. Springboard, oh, got caught with the forearm. One of Leaki's patented maneuvers. Hook of the leg, can Ricardo kick out? The answer is no.
Here is your winner, Leaki.
We have got to take another look at that one. Ricardo utilizing some great quickness and agility at the closing moments of this match, but Leaki just too powerful with that forearm, caught Ricardo right between the eyes.
More importantly than the explosive energy and the power, though, is an incredible elbow right to the chin, and that will knock any man out.
And Leaki puts him up, as does the rest of the FCW universe, and tonight we're going to find out